Dr. Redding in February of this year. He spent a great deal of time with me and did a thorough background on my history with asthma. So I, after 2 months, we decided to do the allergy shots, and I've been very pleased. We started with the rush therapy, which gets you to maintenance dose within about 6 weeks. So I was pleased to be able to do that. Never been recommended to me in the past. And so I was excited to know that I could accomplish that in a little over a month.